Good evening and good morning if you are in USA. Friends, we are here to discuss social media live. This is the new frame. You see this app which is called Face Creators gives many frames. So here we have many avatars. Thank you, Vishal, for joining. You see, today I want to start with a reference to the evolution. See, there is a debate going on about people, thinking whether humans are from ape or what. And I'm not discussing that debate. But talking about evolution, I would like to say I have witnessed that evolution of computer science. In 1975, I was using these punch cards. You see here, we have these columns. There are 80 columns. Each column and the row makes one address. And when you punch a hole there, the computer will read that. Like one particular column is one character. And this is called 80 column punch card. This 80 column punch card was used in 1975. I was trained to repair these mainframe computers, IBM 1401, ICL 1901, 1904S. And 360, IBM 370, and so on. So here, you might not have even seen this. You will find only perhaps in the museum. This is punch card. Then, we used to use floppy. Do you remember this? Yeah, actually, the previous version was even bigger floppy. And then there is 3.5 inch came. We had 9 inch floppy. And of course, even today, some people are using CD. And then I have the pen drive. So I'm talking about the evolution because a lot of discussion is going on today about evolution. So after this pen drive, what we have is cloud. I don't have cloud here. So, thank you very much for joining, Pradeep. So nice of you to come over. Friends, every Wednesday evening we discuss social media marketing. I would like to start with my favorite dialogue. Hum jahan khade ho jate hain, social media wahin se shuru hota hai. Social media starts where I stand. There's a famous dialogue, I think, I don't remember, Amitabh Bachchan in Kaliya perhaps. Well, please ask your question. We will discuss any question, any query about social media marketing. Please feel free to ask. I really appreciate Monica. Thank you for joining. Oh, Nipun is here. Nice of you to come, Rupesh or Romil. Well, I am reading this book, Dan Brown. If you have not read, please read this, Origin. And a lot of discussion about science and philosophy, spirituality and technology in this book. So, I have created one Facebook group to discuss science and philosophy. We have already 3000 members in Facebook group. Feel free to join Facebook group, Science and Philosophy. Romil, you can share the link. And you see, lot of balance is required today. Whether we use technology for positive energy or negative energy, lot of problems are cropping up because of social media. So the right use of this technology can come with a nice spiritual philosophy. Friends, we have so many questions I have been receiving. Thanks, Sital, for joining. Oh, we have a question here from Monica. How to promote a post other than advertisement? Oh, yes, Monica. Good point. The question is how to promote a post without paying to Facebook. Well, this is called organic marketing. You see, when we pay, it is inorganic. So she's talking about organic marketing. Write your post with these things in mind. First of all, the post should be short. Don't write very long post. If you have very long post, then you can divide in two or three posts. Second, you can put some link of your website or YouTube video or any related article from other website. Third, please put some picture or a video, a short video that will make your post attractive and people would like to share that. Very important, put hashtags. That is how Facebook or LinkedIn or Twitter, YouTube, they will promote your particular post. You have to think of some related, relevant keywords and at the end, write those words followed by hash sign. If you have multiple words like social media, then social media is one word, no space in between. These keywords are read by robots. So don't mix up with your text. It may not look nice. Second, having made a good post, you can share that in some related groups. There are many targeted groups. I have been talking about social media mall on my website. You will find list of some 30 groups. You can share regional groups or subject-based groups. That's how you can really promote your post, and if the content is good, people will share it. And that is really the viral marketing. And don't do hard selling. That's how you can promote. Thanks for asking this question. What to put in hashtag? Oh, as I said, relevant words so that the word which is used by other people to search in the search engine, that is called search term. So search term, you have to guess what people might be searching and put that as a keyword. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there is one more point you can note down is on Facebook page, there is a call action button. So you can configure that to take people to your app or website. You can use that to ask people to send a message or phone. So if people are using mobile phone and on Facebook page, mobile button, that call down button, when the people click, the number will appear. And when you tap, it will dial, meaning you don't have to actually enter the mobile number or the contact number. So use call now button on the mobile, on Facebook page. People can just tap and straight away dial. That's a good point. Yes, Romil. What is your question? Yeah, you can ask. Sure. Friends, Thank you all for joining. We discuss social media marketing. Here, Romil is perhaps typing the question. Meanwhile, I would like to share one failure story. Social media success stories, there are many. I would like to talk about failure story. I have a friend, he is a specialist, very experienced person in mutual fund. So he thought of doing social media marketing, and he thought that, well, our audience is working professionals, so let us do it on LinkedIn. So LinkedIn page is made, LinkedIn ID posts are made. Now, why it has failed? Or rather, the expectation and the way social media works, there is a mismatch. So I wouldn't call it failure, but I would like you to learn from this. The mistake number one, you have to be active on Facebook. Facebook is number one. Then YouTube, LinkedIn, Twitter, and so on. He did not do anything on Facebook, only LinkedIn. That's not a good idea. You have to be present on both. Yes, working professionals are also on Facebook. The CEO and CFO and CXO. Another big mistake is people think that when they are doing posting, they will get a lot of orders. Don't use social media for selling. No hard selling. It takes 6 months time on LinkedIn to establish your brand. It takes time for people to get connected on LinkedIn. How can you expect some result in 3 months? So, please make a point. Make a proper plan. If you are not using Twitter, start right away. It takes 6 months for people to gather followers. If you are not using LinkedIn, start right away. It takes 6 months for people to get connected. And then you can start expecting the sale. The sale is the second part. The first is branding. Trust. Let people see your expertise in a subtle way. So these are some points which you need to keep in mind. And one more thing, you need to plan some offline marketing efforts. If you have 100 rupees to spend, then 50 rupees you spend offline and 50 rupees on digital marketing. Out of the 50 rupees on digital marketing, some money you use to promote your website, if you have a website, SEO and so on, and some money you use for Facebook marketing or LinkedIn or Twitter, organic marketing. That's how you divide your 100 rupees. But if you think that you are just posting on LinkedIn and don't do any offline marketing, it's not a good idea. You have to see that it takes time for people to recognize your brand, your logo, your name of the company. So don't stop your offline marketing. Maybe roadshow is a good idea. Or, attending some programs and meetings. Twice in a month, we meet. We have business networking group, J4E, just for entrepreneurs. If you are interested, let me know. I will invite you. We meet for breakfast, 2-3 hours. Twice a month. Yeah, two times in a month. So this 30 January, we are meeting. If you are interested, come. So what I mean is the offline marketing. Some kind of effort is required. And that is why I thought I will share this failure story. Right. Okay. I think Romil has already put down his question. Is YouTube part of social media? Wow. I don't know why you are asking this question. Of course, YouTube is part of social media. Google Plus is part of social media. And I know why you are asking this. Because recently, there was some confusion. There was some other network group and they have chapters and the people in the same category cannot join. And that is before you join, after you join, the rule changes. So somebody who is having a category social media marketing was not allowed to promote YouTube. And because, you know, she was told that YouTube is not part of social media. I really don't know what to laugh or cry with this ignorance. Google Plus is not part of social media. My God, it's like telling a furniture shop, hey, look, you can sell table, but chair you cannot. Because you are in the table category. So friends, there are 20 digital platforms. On my website, I have listed that digital platforms. There is a tab on my site, jyoti.guru. I have demonstrated with links, Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, YouTube, Google+. All these are social media. So, I hope, Romil, that clears your doubt about whether social media includes YouTube. Yes, of course it includes. Yes, Monica, you have mentioned it's for promotion then to sell. No, it is for sell also. Good point. Let me clarify. What I mean is the sale will follow the branding. The branding is required. It takes 3 to 6 months time to create the brand. Once the trust is created, then you can expect orders. Sell is there. Sell is required. Conversion. At end of the day, people should pay whatever product or service you are selling. But don't expect the sale on day one. Is that what I'm trying to say? Right. Oh, Sheetal, you have some point. Do events get responses on LinkedIn and Facebook? Okay. Yes, it does. But again, as I said, don't just depend on that. On LinkedIn, events feature was there in the beginning. If some of you have been using LinkedIn, recently it was discontinued. Now that event tab is not there in LinkedIn because people create event on social media and many people click going, but they don't go. You see, so it is not a very sure way to know. Let's say 500 people says going and only 50 people will turn up. So don't depend too much because unless there is some money involved, like you have some link of a payment gateway, there are many. Like TownScript I use, but there are many. So that will make sure that the people will come in your roadshow, in the event. So here I would like to mention about event management portal, and that is meetup.com. Friends, if you have not used, I strongly suggest that you use meetup.com to organize your event. And promote that meetup.com link on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, etc. You can also embed that button on your website. Make a video invitation to invite people explaining why they should spend time and money to attend your event. So, Sheetal, your question about the event. Yes, we can create event, but Facebook, make sure that you pay for some extra promotion. So you can invite only 500 friends. If you want to promote it, really, you pay Facebook. And if you pay Facebook, then event is really promoted very well to the targeted audience. You can have a specific audience you can define. and pay Facebook and your event will be promoted. I suggest make a budget and promote the event that is organic and inorganic. That's how we can promote. I hope that clarifies your point, Sheetal. Thank you, Romil, for sharing the social media mall link. Thanks, Preeti, for joining. Nilesh Bhagat is here. Great. Friends, let me just try some of these frames. We have some beautiful frame built in the app, in the creator's app. So I have this little, frames coming up. Yeah. The next point I would like to talk about is PYMK. What is PYMK algorithm? In Facebook, you might have noticed, suddenly Facebook will suggest, you may know this person. So, you see, PYMK is people you may know. People you may know. It is PYMK algorithm. Now, this is very, frequently asked question. Lot of people ask me, Jyoti, how Facebook knows? Well, it's simple. Most people use Facebook on the mobile. The address book, the telephone number book is on the mobile. So when you are loading the Facebook app, it is asking you one innocent question. Can I synchronize your contacts? You say yes. And then it will now know who are your friends or even contacts whom you are calling. So even if you have a mobile number of auto rickshaw wala or a plumber in your mobile phone, suddenly Facebook will find out that person on Facebook, and a name will appear with question, people you may know. So that is how Facebook is finding out. You'll be surprised, Facebook algorithm is very, very intelligent. These are all part of machine learning, artificial intelligence, whatever you call. And even in the same wedding, with the same lens, if the photo is taken, Facebook will find out from the lens if there is a small, dot or a spot. It will know and compare two photographs and perhaps will show you that you were in the same wedding, so perhaps you know this person, you would like to make friend. My God, it's very intelligent. If somebody has tagged you in some other picture and there are some other 10 people, Facebook will come and say, perhaps you may know. And that is PYMK, people you may know algorithm. And this is now 10 years old. Today, PYMK is celebrating 10th anniversary. For last 10 years, Facebook has been using PYMK algorithm to suggest. Now, this is another question people are asking. Why Facebook is suggesting friends? Because Facebook wants more and more people to come and start using Facebook. Well, there are other platforms, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest. I suggest you use that also. In fact, more so because due to the recent announcement by Mark Zuckerberg, the Facebook algorithm is changing drastically. So your page posts may not appear as it was appearing. Facebook will give preference to the people post rather than business branding. So better you start using other channels and don't depend only on Facebook page. Unless you are ready to pay to Facebook, this is indirectly Facebook wants you to pay to promote your Facebook page post. Yeah, that's how it is. Nilesh has a point. I upload group pictures, it's automatically tagging my friend. How? Oh yes, Nilesh, thank you for asking this question. You see, face recognition technology is used by Facebook. It is possible for Facebook to find the face, and on the profile that photo is there or somebody else have tagged it, will know who that person is and suggest, would you like to tag that person? So face recognition technology is 100 times powerful than our human eye. So it can measure the distance between the eye and find out who that person is. Let me show you, there is a beautiful face recognition technology by which, I'm now using this. Actually, I'm not wearing any glasses. So if I don't put, can you see? I'm removing the face recognition technology points. So the nose and the face, the eyes, it will know where the glasses should go. Actually, I'm not wearing glasses, and this is because of face recognition technology. You can wear glasses or many avatars you can have. All that is possible using this kind of technology. So friends, here this is very funny. Can you see? See, now it is not there. Yeah? It is just because of the face. It actually finds out your face and tries to recognize that. Yeah, it's amazing. So, let me remove that. I don't like it. Okay, now it's better, right? And let's try some other frame. There are so many frames we have on the app. Let me try this one. Yeah, this is cool. So these are the technology. Thanks for asking this question. That's how, Nilesh, I hope I have answered your query. Rakesh, that's true. Facebook is paid service to promote. Yes, Rakesh. Thanks for joining. Can you please suggest the social media app which promote our business pages for free? Use Facebook app only and share it in group, etc. Facebook, your question is you want to promote Facebook page free. I have not used any app like that. But you can share the link and in other apps or in other sites and promote. You can embed your Facebook page in a blog or website that is called plugin. There are half a dozen plugins from Facebook to promote your Facebook page. Friends, I have been doing this Facebook Live since last 6 months, every Wednesday 8 o'clock. Thank you for joining. Next, I would like to talk about Instagram. Instagram gives amazing and much intelligent way of branding. First of all, Instagram is better than Facebook because it is picture-based marketing. You need a nice high-resolution square picture to promote your brand on Instagram. There are brands which is using Instagram and they have 1 million followers. 10 lakh people. So if a new product or a new design has come and one post will go to 1 million people, that is the power of Instagram. Picture is 1,000 times better than words. Use picture on Instagram for marketing. Use hashtags. You can even embed Instagram post in your website. So people who come on website or blog, they can click and go to Instagram. They can do real-time engagement of Instagram post on website. Next is Pinterest. Pinterest again is picture-based marketing. P is picture, interesting picture. So Pinterest is interesting picture. If there is no picture, you cannot pin. So if you have the old-fashioned website, you will notice that people are not able to pin. Then you are losing out on the Pinterest marketing. So better use a good picture on the website or blog. You can pin even Instagram post in Pinterest. You can pin SlideShare in Pinterest. So Pinterest is a good way. Why I'm telling you is because Facebook page scene is coming down. So better look at other platforms. And Instagram is a good idea. Friends, people are asking question, I am discussing. If you have a different opinion, please feel free to write in the comment. You can add your own opinion, views, your expertise. You are welcome to really join this discussion. Mahesh Kumar, thank you for joining. What about personal branding? Oh yes. Personal branding, of course, Prime Minister Narendra Modi is a good example. He does a good personal branding using social media. So excellent branding can be done. You can have branding done on your ID. You see, on ID, it is possible to do branding. Your face, your reputation, your work, all that can be, you know, it's a showcase. Plus, if you exceed 5,000 friends, like I have exceeded 5,000 friends, so I have made a fan page, another public figure page, and you can have thousands of followers on the public figure page for individual personal branding. Professionals, chartered accountant, then doctors, lawyers, they can all use their ID. Not for selling, not for advertisement, but to share experience. When you share experience, it's a subtle marketing. People understand and realize, oh yes, this guy knows. And then that is what, you know, the trust develops and people will come. So it's a great way to do branding individually. So yes, I agree with you. Okay, here, I hope Mahesh, I have answered your query. Nilesh, I attend your session in my college, St. Vincent Night College. Oh yes, Nilesh, so nice of you to remember. I could not recognize. See, I must have given thousands of training seminars and sessions, keynote addresses since last 7 years in India and outside India. So it is really happy, Nilesh Bhagat, for you to remember, and thank you very much for joining. Yes, I remember St. Vincent Knight College. I had come and I spoke about social media. Oh, Trilok sir is here. Thank you, Trilok sir, for coming today. Nikhil Agarwal. Nilesh Bhagat has a point. How to use Pinterest for marketing? Oh, yes. You see, as I was saying, Pinterest is working only if pictures are there. So Pinterest is a good way to put all your online assets in one place neatly. Let's say you have three different categories of products. category 1, category 2, category 3. So you can make three boards. Category 1 board, it will have the hyperlinks pertaining to that category. The hyperlinks are nothing but pins. So when people click on it, it will go to a website, it will go to YouTube, it will go to some other assets. So if you have so many online assets, then it is a good idea to use Pinterest. You can even embed the Pinterest board in the website. You can embed the pin itself in a website. Have a look at my Pinterest website, pinterest.com/jyotisocial. pinterest.com/jyotisocial. I have created more than 20 boards. In each board you will find pins, and each pin is a hyperlink that will take you to my one of the online sites. So I would like you to have a look. I have demonstrated Pinterest on my own website, Jyoti Social. Krishna Sabu is here. Thanks Krishna for joining. Friends, my next point is about baiting. In social media, please do not use baiting. What is baiting? Especially on LinkedIn, it's not a good idea to use baiting. And Facebook, it is very common. Like, you know, people put a small something in the fishing hook to bait the fish. That's how the name has come. Baiting means you put a post with something by which you expect engagement from people. That is baiting. Social media, do not do baiting. Facebook does not like baiting and will actually demote such posts. For example, ending a post with a question mark is baiting. You know, I have seen, you know, people put some photograph of a girl and you know, you ask question, who is this mystery girl, tag, and people start tagging. Wrong, don't do it. People put some kind of question, comment yes if you agree. That is bait. You are telling people forcibly to engage by putting yes, yes, yes. Comment yes if you agree is a bait. Don't do it. Facebook does not like it. LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, such baiting is discouraged. Thank you, Romil, for sharing the Pinterest website link. Friends, I came across a couple of, I'll extend just 5 minutes. We are about to close today's program because I do 8 to 8:30 p.m. India time. See, we have a WhatsApp group, a social media mentoring group. If you want to join, just text me your number. I will add you. But no jokes, no forward. It's a serious group to discuss about social media only. Okay, we have a point here from Nilesh Bhagat. What is clickbaiting on YouTube? Same thing. All that is not a good idea. I just gave some example. Good point. On YouTube, there is a bell icon. So you can use bell icon and people can, you know, click on the bell. Under the YouTube video, on the right hand side, there is a bell icon. So when you click on that, and you know, you will get a notification. That's a good way to promote your videos. You can use card in the video rather than bait in YouTube. Card is a good idea. You can put card where you can, you know, at end show another video. Like I have 100 videos on my YouTube channel. And, you know, after the video is over, suddenly you will find a button, and when you click the next video, so you know it's like connecting videos. Okay, of course you can connect with hashtag also, but this is a good way on YouTube rather than waiting. Okay, and don't use any third party software to get subscriber, artificial subscriber. YouTube can find out, it's a Google company, very intelligent. So any such third party software which claims that you pay and get 1,000 subscriber is not a good idea. By the way, you can have a look at my YouTube videos. 100 videos are there, and I have almost reached 2,99,000 video views. Do you think I will reach 3 lakhs? Let's see. Perhaps very soon I will reach 3 lakhs video views. Yes, Preeti, thanks for joining. Thanks for the appreciation. So nice of you to come. Can we close today's program by having a little fun with the avatar? I have not tried this. Have you tried this before? No. Oh my god, there are so many funny avatar. Oh my god, this is too much. How do you like this? Face recognition technology. Yeah. You see, there is no such gear. I'm not wearing anything. Friends, see you all next Wednesday at 8 p.m. India time. So nice of you to come over and drop by in this particular social media marketing group. You can join if you are not joined already and discuss about social media. We have 12,000 members in this social media marketing Facebook group. We have LinkedIn group also on social media. That's nice. Yeah, Sheetal. Okay, now we would like to say bye-bye. Thank you very much. Please have a look at my website, jyoti.guru. You will find a lot of links to learn. A lot of plugins I have used and a lot of widgets I have used. You can learn a lot from my website. It's all free. You can also read my newspaper, Social Media Marketing. My newspaper is jyotisocial.com. And those who are in marketing should know what is new happening. What is new in Google or Facebook or LinkedIn, just subscribe my newspaper jyotisocial.com. It's free and guaranteed you will learn a lot everyday news. Amit Purandare is here. After a long time, Amit. Bye. I'm just closing. Thank you for joining. Bye.